here in Melbourne, Australia. Basketball Without Borders 2016. Let's get it.
It's great to be in Melbourne for the first time ever with Basketball Without Borders Asia. Australia is developing real talent, and bringing together all of you guys is a chance for us to communicate to everybody around the world that Australia is on the basketball map.
Keep moving it, keep moving it.
It's a very important camp. It's the first one in Australia, and the chance to give back to the community and to grow the game of basketball here is really a unique opportunity.
Hit the wing, hit the wing.
This is a great opportunity for kids all around the world to be able to come and learn and grow as players.
Don't be afraid to dunk it if you can. Good.
I think my top moments have been the camp.
Drop. Good D.
Just talking with the kids and interacting with the kids, that part's fun to me.
Good, very strong.
The campers, they're so excited to be here.
Oh, go.
For them to have the opportunity to work with David Robinson on post moves or Patty Mills on ball handling, they are getting a chance to be around some of the elite players at those positions.
Good job. Use it.
Anytime you get an opportunity to rub elbows with people that have had championships or have played in championships, it's a little bit sweeter. Now it's one-on-one.
Turn here, one, two, get back here. Step slide.
The NBA move.
The kids, they're highly skilled, you know, they come from so many different countries. It's been an amazing experience.
Nice, good pass.
We've got an NBA Cares event for the wheelchair basketball, so hopefully we can help them out a bit and kind of learn a bit about their game.
I think one of the special things about Basketball Without Borders are all the things that we do off the court. Refurbishing a court, working with communities and having clinics for them.
Good job.
A lot of these kids from all over have game. Just try to give them hope, try to give them confidence, and then tell them to keep going.
It was a really great experience getting a chance to bond and share and teach, give them a few things they could take back to their respective teams.
It's obviously pretty rewarding to see that next generation from not just Australia, from all around here.
As a young guy, I would have loved to be in their shoes. You know, anytime there were people that had the experience, I tried to learn from them. So that's what I'm here for. I'm trying to give back to them and hopefully I can make an impact on some of them.
Thanks, Coach.
There's no doubt that we'll see future players from this Basketball Without Borders play on the international stage in not too distant future.